We are saying Malema must go and Malema must go. Malema must go and Malema must go. We are telling the IDs.
Die South African National Civics Organization, oftewel SANCU, het vir Afriforum genooi om vandag hier 'n toespraak te kom lewer, omdat hulle optog gehou het teen plaasmoorde en aanvalle. En ons het daardie uitnodiging aanvaar en dit is belangrik dat ons dit gedoen het. Afriforum veg nou al vir jare om plaasmoorde op die internasionale agenda en op die openbare agenda in Suid-Afrika te kry. En ons vorder baie goed daarmee. Maar dit is ook belangrik dat ons ander gemeenskappe in die land kry om ook hulle stem uit te spreek teen plaasmoorde. Nou uit die aard van die saak verskil Afriforum oor baie kwessies met SANCU, maar ek dink dit is baie belangrik dat wanneer ons 'n gemeenskaplike belang het soos hierdie, wat 'n belang van ons almal is, dit is sleg vir ons almal dat ons boere vermoor word, dat ons in daardie gevalle bereid moet wees om saam te werk ten spyte wat van verskille. En ons is baie dankbaar vir die meer as 1000 mense wat dit bygewoon het, het baie sterk hulle uitgespreek en toegejuig in die toespraak wanneer ons gesê het plaasmoorde moet gestop word. En daardie boodskap, ons is nie bang om op enige platform hierdie boodskap uit te dra nie, want ons boodskap is reg. Ons kan nie dat hierdie moorde op ons plase aanhou nie.
Allow me to take this opportunity to reach everybody from all corners of the country and the province. It is a honor to declare to the nation that we have declared war against corruption. We view corruption as crime against humanity. We understand the consequences of corruption. It is high time that we join hands because corruption has no color. If we don't work together, we'll end up with a country that has got nothing and we'll have nothing as a legacy to our kids. It also came to our attention that there are reckless utterances, the Malema, who is perpetually perpetrating intention around the people he was trying to cause violence throughout. And we are saying we condemn that with the strongest contempt it deserves. It is not in our name that we can go and fight people simply because we differ with them. We further want to extend our condolences to those that have lost their brothers and sisters during the farm attacks, which is perpetrated by the very same men. But the very same men, we are saying Malema's utterances is the cause of the murder of the farmers. We therefore call upon all the South African authorities to ensure that they deregister this party because it doesn't stand for anything except to cause anarchy in the country. We as SANCU will stand side by side with every civic movement that is prepared and ensure that it fights for the rights of the people, regardless of color and any other thing that can be mentioned. Thank you very much.